I'm not too late.
All is happening as before.
No, I must not let him pass.
I'm sorry.
The mask, it's loose.
Time is running low. You ready?
I've been thinking, Kailina.
There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
It doesn't have to end this way! Come with me, into the present!
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine? I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
Kailina! Empress! Listen!
No! You listen! The timeline has said you will kill me, but I will change the timeline!
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Our fate. This isn't what happened the first time we fought.
The first time?
That's what I've been trying to tell you. If you just let me explain.
No more words, Prince. If you've only things to say and nothing to show, then let us finish this.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
hurt you, Kylina, but I cannot allow that to happen.
Others like the Maharaja, braggarts and fools who will quest for the sands and find them. My vengeance will be unleashed once more on you.
It is the sands that should no longer exist in the timeline. The Dahaka is doing its job. Not only have I saved myself, I have eliminated the sands of time. What? What do you want? The amulet. Relic of the sands of time. Can it be? I have changed my fate. Home. You cannot change your fate.